Along California's famed Highway 1, a road known for spectacular sunsets and views of a rugged cliff-lined coast, is another visual wonder. This is the Bixby Bridge, or more formally, the Bixby Creek Bridge. Built in 1932, this bridge is 714 feet long and only 24 feet wide. It's 260 feet above the canyon below, and with a 360-foot long arch, this is still one of the tallest single-span bridges. Oh, and get this, the cost back then to build it was just $200,000. That price tag, including roughly 45,000 individual sacks of concrete, according to Visit California. Crazy thing is, there wouldn't even be a road built linking to this bridge until 5 years later. Now, today, this is one of the most popular spots along the Central Coast to post pictures and selfies, like mine. The allure of this bridge, even captured by Hollywood, featured in movies like Basic Instinct. So if you go, there is a limited paved parking lot and another dirt pull-off along Highway 1 just before the bridge, about a dozen miles south of Carmel. But while there is parking, there is no sidewalk across the bridge. But what there is are plenty of views of the bridge, the backdrop, and that amazing coastline. The Bixby Bridge along famed Highway 1 in Monterey County.